Hi guys, have you been making your plantain and egg in a boring way? Here is another method you can try to spice it up and even enjoy it more. Come with me.